The Grammar Lesson by Steve Coet. A noun's a thing. A verb's the thing it does. An adjective is what describes the noun. In the can of beets is filled with purple fuzz. Of and with are prepositions. These an article. A can's a noun. A noun's a thing. A verb's the thing it does. A can roll or not. What isn't, was, or might be, might, meaning not yet known, our can of beets is filled with purple fuzz, is present tense, while words like our and us, our pronouns, i.e. it is moldy, they are icky brown. A noun's a thing, a verb's the thing it does. Is a helping verb. It helps because filled isn't a full verb. Can's what our owns in... Our can of beets is filled with purple fuzz. See, there's almost nothing to it. Just memorize these rules or write them down. A noun's a thing. A verb's the thing it does. The can of beets is filled with purple fuzz.